Skeet, you're on the air.
Hello, viewer chubs. I'm Skeeter Dubois, and this is Like News. Today on our show is presidential candidate and temperamental Vietnam War POW John McCain. Oh. Well, I guess he's running late.
I'm down here, Skeeter. And that's not funny.
Calm down, big guy. Okay, Senator, what makes you think you're qualified to be President of the United States?
Skeeter, in Nam I spent over 2 years in a 6-foot by 9-foot hole in the ground. Qualified enough for you?
Sure. Actually sounds kind of ruby for you.
Don't make me angry, Skeeter. You wouldn't like me when I get angry.
Senator, the press has been accusing you of exploiting your POW status to get votes. Let's take a look at one of your recent TV ads.
Who says there aren't any heroes? John McCain was a POW. John McCain had his arms broken. John McCain had his legs broken. John McCain had his head completely cut off. But he didn't give up. Not one bit. Let's hear what opponent George W. Bush was doing in the summer of 1969.
Hey, who's got some beer? Anybody got any beer left? Oh, man, I pissed my pants.
Here's what John McCain was doing.
Stop! That hurts!
Ow! Ow! Ow!
Vote John McCain. You'll feel his pain.
That's not all, Senator. We've also got some nice footage of your infamous temper.
That's completely under control now, Skeeter.
Yeah, right. Roll the tape.
All right. Time to play jumbo. T-A-C. Means fuzzy feline. I see. A-C-T. Nope, that's not it. T-C-A? No. Damn. Jumble is hard today. Jumble make McCain mad.
McCain hate Jumble.
Hey, you kind of look like Lil Sprout.
Skeeter helped McCain solve Jumble, or McCain crushed Skeeter.
Try cat.
Oh. C-A-T. Whew. McCain win Jumble. McCain thank new friend.
Okay, great. Try the decaf. This has been Like News, and this is Like It.